Oh yeah, I'm back. I need that picture again. Maybe. I don't know what the next project's going to be. But for now, I don't know. Thank you. have cookies. Yeah, gloom leads to the dark side. Sam, as if it was a question that you were not Sith. So much judgment. Well, yeah. I mean, Mace Windu basically ran the show, right? Why is that, Trani? Why is that? I mean, you're not wrong. I stream because I want to stream. I stream because I want to promote things, myself, writing in general. Keep in mind, Johnny, if I didn't stream, we never would have met. But your point is valid. That's why I have no intentions of being a like professional streamer, full-time streamer, because I so I don't want to do it. I mean, entertainment's part of it too, sure. I don't know. I feel like you guys have a good time. I facilitate it. That's what I do. Yes, that is what I mean. Sam's probably busy writing. No, he's being productive because I've inspired him and he gets things done. Again, another reason why I like streaming. Because you don't believe it doesn't mean it's not true. I don't know, Johnny, what were you thinking? Well, maybe you should do that, Johnny. Maybe you should, Yeah, of course. That's awesome, Johnny. I try and help out where I can. I think it depends on how you're trying to set up your channel. Few people I've heard talk about it, and I agree kind of with them. Or Fancy was talking about this last time, I guess, where you know it's if you're setting up sort of this idea that like. People come to your channel to watch on a regular basis, so like if people are looking when you're not on, you could set up similar channels and direct them towards people that you like in or might be hanging out in or whatever, right? I think it's a good thing in general. I understand what you mean. Yeah, so like basically the idea is that you set a priority order, right? So like you can set it up so it recommends people when you're not online. Like for example, I sometimes when I go onto a stream, I log in and go, oh, so and so is recommending this person. I wonder if they're any good or if I will like them. So I go check them out, you know? That sort of thing. Decided that I want this to be that might not work. I'm gonna take a quick break here and I will come back. I've actually, like, despite my quietness and weirdness today, and you guys making fun of me, I've actually made a lot of progress on how this looks as a script. There's a bunch of these pages that are probably done. I mean, this will be a pretty basic first draft. There's gonna be a lot more going on, I think. Yeah, exactly, right? So like auto-hosting is cool because people can auto-host you and you can auto-host them. So that when you're online and say someone's not, they can people will be directed to your stream and they'll probably like you or whatever. I don't know. I think it makes sense. I like how they made a distinction between regular hosting and auto-hosting though in like the Twitch alerts and all that kind of thing. So it really like makes a difference. 'Cause it's I agree with you. It's one of those things like you want it to say so and so is auto hosting me, so I know that versus like actually hosting you. You know? Anyway, another quick break.